Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome to the stream. Okay, FPP, TPP, alright, solo. Let's go, let's see how many solo wins we can get today. We gotta get our one, at least one. At least one for today. That'll be a short stream. But, it'll be alright. Hopefully we can get one high kill game. Maybe around 10 kills, hopefully. We gotta work on the strategy and aiming. Figure out control of the guns and stuff like that. Maybe not landing, but you want to land in high populated areas to get just to like how you say to get that strong start with the kills, you know, at least 5 or 6 kills, or maybe at least 4. So we'll try maybe somewhere close but not too into the area where there's a lot of people. Got Cerveni shooting range here. Let's just go straight into Cerveni. Actually no. Coming on this way. And go prison shelter. Shelter's a lot of we'll try to go. Wonder if it can go. Yeah, we'll try to go not too small. Whether we'll make it or not is the question. We'll try to go here. Pretty nice area. Sorry. I'll turn it off. It's very loud. We've got company. One guy, it seems, wants to challenge for the spot. Where is he landing? I'm gonna try to go to the warehouse here. So he's landing on the crates there. Okay. Cool. What do we have here? We got a first aid and a helmet. Level 3 helmet. Okay, a whole bunch of good stuff. But still no gun. Come on, give me a gun. Not a shotgun. More shotguns. Not very good with the double barrel. Literally nothing, man. Come on. Did I already check here? Yep. In that case, I'll just take this then. Okay, I see where he is. But I still don't have a ranged weapon that I can use. The fuck? Kidding me? Circle is right on me, so it's, I can take my time with this. Okay, this one, not too bad. I prefer this. As I do it, can I have your guns, boy? He didn't have jack shit either. Oh, hey man, what's up? How you doing? Hey my boy, what's up man? Not used to having people when I play PUBG. Hey, thanks for the follow man, appreciate it. Wow, I think that's a guy up somewhere in this direction, but I need to find myself an AR first, because I don't think I'm gonna do any long range damage with this Tommy gun. Yeah man, always come back to this game, playing Fortnite just now, but I much prefer to stream PUBG, maybe because I'm not so good at Fortnite. I'm not very good at PUBG too, but I think I'm all right now. I've got off some standard. Okay, we've got a UMP up there. I think I'll take that. Still not too bad. Let's put a red dot on it. I've got a suppressor on. AR suppressor, at this time I want to get my hands on an AR really badly. But Lux doesn't seem to, okay. Just as I was saying, but there was no rounds, that means someone's nearby. Crap. But how long ago he took the rounds, I'm not too sure, males. Hey, can I ask you a question? How did you come across the stream? Were you just like strolling the PUBG feed and then you came across my stream, or what other ways did you come across my stream? Because I always wonder. Maybe I'll give up the Tommy gun. Because especially PUBG, with so many people playing, it's kind of tough to get people coming by. New level 3, level 2 vest. I'm gonna just check out these houses real quick. Actually, I have time. I need to get my hands on a vehicle though. Because next circle is definitely not gonna be here. For sure, for sure. What? Also, no rounds? That guy must have himself a pretty nice layout if you didn't take the scar. But none of these doors are open, that's why I'm very curious. It's like he closed the doors after looting them. Oh. Spoke too soon. Okay. I think he's made his way all around here. No bike here. We've got a red dot. Okay. Okay. Let's go. I'm just afraid he pops out of somewhere and just fucking owns me. Be another I'm gonna check out this big house here. A lot of UMP rounds he left behind, and he left behind an M4, but he took the rounds. You know what, I want the M4. Seems like he didn't loot this place. Nothing here. We got a red dot. Okay, I got an extra one. Alright, some energy drinks. Alright. Not too bad. Circle's closing in. We got to find ourselves a vehicle. There should be one along this road. If not, maybe I'll grab a boat or something. I really wonder whether he's stalking me or something. But it looks like I'm trailing his loot parent, not the other way around. Come on, give me a bike. Did I hear a bike? No vehicles. Okay. I can make it across the bridge, hopefully. But without a vehicle, it's gonna be tough. It's gonna be real tough. Still don't see a vehicle. no buggy on the bridge for me. Okay, but that's like a freaking high probability that there's someone on the bridge right now. So I'm gonna have to proceed with caution. Okay. There is a jet ski though. I've only got a red dot. So gonna make fighting pretty hard. Maybe I'll just grab the jet ski and get across. Ouch. It's a boat too. Should I take the boat or the jet ski? I think jet ski. I think it makes less noise. Aha. How does it? I don't know. Still makes a whole bunch of noise to me. Ouch. Climb that wall. Okay. All right, AK, UMP, AK. I'll stick with the UMP. Shit. However, oh, done my taking that 4 times. Someone's already looted all the spots right here. Shit. Where's the next circle? Ooh, not too far. Seems like this game's quite a quiet game. I actually wanna do some looting and fighting, but no one's coming on my way. Oh, look at that. Look at what I just found. He's a buggy. He's a buggy, guys. A buggy. Yeah. Thumbs up. Thumbs up for the buggy saving my life. Oh, it's a nice buggy, too. It's a destroyed buggy. Thumbs down for buggy not helping me. Okay, I wonder what that is. It doesn't sound like a car 98. Cause the shots are too quick, I would say. It could be, yeah. I wonder where he's shooting from. He killed someone. Oh. He saw me. Fucking hell. Motherfuckers not letting me come through, man. I don't think anyone's this accurate with a Kar 98. He's most probably gonna kill me right now. Fucking shit, he's good. Headshot too, man. Not a bad start, you know. Where shall we go today? School. Let's go school. actually that guy hit me really accurately. It's either he was really, really good, or he was having a little bit of help, if you know what I mean. Nothing. No weapons. Weapons. Run away, I've got 7 rounds. Oh, okay, right in the head, fuck. My bads. This got 1 kill. At least, right? Desert map. I won one game today, my buddy. It was a pretty good game, but I didn't record it, so can't make that into a footage or video. So I gotta get another one, and another one, and another one. Go. Are we gonna go straight into the wrestling ring? Thumbs up. Yes or no? Right in or outside? Right in or outside? I'm gonna go right in. You know, right into the heart of the beast. I'm not gonna make it first. Dropped. Fuck me, run away. Crap. Guns. No gun. Shotgun right to the face, man. It's alright, it's alright. We got this, we got this. I'm hungry, man. I'm hungry. What shall I eat today? so late though right now. It's like 1 plus. Jump up and across. I've never figured out how to jump across this platform, so do I like this thing? I don't know. I used to be able to do it when I could crouch jump, but now that there's no crouch jumping. Come on. Alright, middle to small, let's go. Let's go, buddy. And the drop. 1, 2, 3. 3 guys, 4 guys going. 5, 6. Now those guys are going different places. Crap, I've got no rounds, fucking motherfucker. You just go ahead and loot up over there while I go get some rounds, mans. Are you gonna go upstairs? Go upstairs. Don't come back this way, go upstairs. Thank you. cock. Thought I could drop my helmet before you got me. You fucking kidding me? There's no fucking guns all the way up there, man. I killed one guy with a fucking pistol. Couldn't give me a break. Fuck you, PUBG. Sometimes you just make me so angry. Okay. Let's not get caught off guard. Focus, damn it. Power grid. That's a simple place to land, couple people to kill. It's got a distance to run. This one would be a nice place. But if there's too many people going there, then I'm gonna drop the other location. Seems like we've got four people going power grid today. Four people, like four targets. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, that's four. Almost thought that my shadow. Okay, is that all? That's not all for me, right? Go, go, go! Get the items! Not bad, not bad. Good way to start. But I need a weapon. Yes. We've got shots fired. It was a fail jump. Okay, where are you people? The shot sounded like it was coming from this direction. What was that? Winchester. definitely a Winchester. Can put that on there. And I would. Got a car 98. Come on this way, boy. Stalking, I'm stalking this guy. Maybe he can see me. Actually, I think he can see me. What do I have? He left. He might have left. We save your life, and this is how you repay me? Ain't got much. So I'm not gonna pursue him. Desert here. Let's check out this area. Maybe we've got some. Am I even in the circle? Yeah, I'm in the circle, so it's fine. A level 3 helmet. Warrior Piras. So this place isn't that bad after all. A mini 14. But with no round. Suspicious. Aviator sunglasses. I'll take that. We should heal up. Why is everyone coming to me? What the hell? I'm okay with that, but I don't know why they are doing that, so. Should I just stick with the AR? They won't know that's people. Not if the fucking. Can you stop making so much noise? Okay. Come on in here, come on, come on. We've got vehicles. It's no rush. Ha! Hello. Okay, this UMP is OP, man. Fucking OP. 28 times. Got an M4. Ah, 5 fucking kills and I get fucking sniped. I was doing really well. Shouldn't have been greedy and taking that fucking M4. But without that M4, I don't think I would have gotten that kill too. So hit and miss. Okay, I'm gonna take a break, guys. 5 minute break. I'll be right back. If you guys are here and supporting me, I really appreciate all your support. And do let me know in the chat, like, what you'd like to see me do in the game. Maybe not such a serious one.
Hey, Troy Sivan, I listen to my mind right here.
Okay. What shall we try to do this match? Let's go in somewhere hot, hot zone. Hacienda, that's a hot zone. Excuse me. Not too bad, not that many people. Right through the wall. Right through the fucking door. Why do I hear grass? No one's in the grass though. We can try for mansion at this distance. I wonder if I can get to the prison though. At this distance, the prison's gonna be quite tough, but I'll just go mention then. no one to mention? Really? Really? Okay. If you say so. Kill. Rounds here. Next stop. Vest place. Nothing great so far. A lot of 45 ACP guns. First airdrop coming in. I think I've got enough bandages. A lot of meds in this place. Where the airdrop dropped its package. Wonder if it's nearby. Sounded like they flew across. Just an 8 times. Yeah, an AR. Hold on. Should I try for the prison? Wrong way, prison. 55 alive. DP, I'm gonna skip the DP since I've got the M16. DP is actually not too bad, I feel. I've used it before, I got a couple kills. Seems like that's sounded like that's towards the warehouse. Car 98 shot coming out of prison. I want the car 98. M249. That was fast. Wrong gun, but I got him. Wow. What gun was he holding? M4, okay. Fuck me, man. Suppressor, SR, SR suppressor. This one goes there, this one can, I can throw that away. Pick that up. Drop 15 of that. Take that. That. I want that. I'll take that. Pen's good. I don't have enough rounds. I don't have enough space. What's taking up so much space? Still not enough. It's alright. I think 149 rounds is pretty good for now. Am I in the circle? Still in the circle. It's good. I need a nice helmet though. Wonder if he's the warehouse is over there is quite open, so I don't really want to go down there unless I have a reason to. Such a reason could be a person there. My bad, still in the circle. Actually, right in the smack dead center of the circle. Actually, got suppressors for both. I know, just for my ARs. What am I saying? Just for my SR, sorry. Level 2 helmet would be nice. I mean, not like this place has been looted, so could have a nice level 2 helmet just sitting down waiting for me right there. I have enough first aids. I don't need that red dot. I already got one in my pistol. Let's see, let's go wait for people coming in from the school. Whew! That one was nice and scary. I see him, I see him. Ah, fuck, his grenade. I didn't even hear his fucking grenade, man. Sound glitch. I knew his grenade was there, I would have fucking thrown it. I mean, I would fucking get out of there, but... Nah, that was not right. I didn't hear his grenade, so I didn't fucking... move. I call bullshit, man. I call bullshit. Eggs and their guns and their... I'm going to play one more round, guys, and I'm going to call it a night. A short stream, an hour and a half. An empty plane today. Picardo, let's try going into the casino. Drop ins right into the casino. Never done that before. Right on top of Picardo, man. There's usually like weapons and stuff on the roof of the casino, so maybe it'll work out for me, I'm not sure. Seems like we've got other people with the same plan. Let them go in. Get that. Need some meds though. Or if he had anything. Meds, no meds. That'll help a little bit. Meds. I'm gonna take the meds. Why did I stand up? A bit dangerous up here. Peek, peek, peek again. Nice. Where's the guy though? Thank you. Ah, fuck. Didn't think there would be someone in this place after so long. Okay. Not bad. Got a couple kills this game today. Alright, alrighty then. I guess I'll end the stream today. Hour and a half. Short stream. But it was fun. I hope you guys will come back again if you were watching the stream. I really appreciate your support, and I'd love to see you back here again in my next stream. Alright, I'll see you guys soon, and you guys take care. Peace out. Love you guys. Bye.